Hi students, welcome back to the world of English. Students, in this session we are going to master the phrasal verbs from unit 1, that is personality development. Okay, so let's begin it. How do you define phrasal verb? A phrase that combines a verb with the preposition or adverb or both and that functions as a verb whose meaning is different from the combined meanings of the individual words. We have to take the meaning of the combined words, not the individual words. Okay, that's how we are going to see some of the examples. Okay, the first word we have, kicked down. Okay, the meaning of kicked down is strike forcibly with the foot. Okay, you kick with a lot of force. Let's see an example in a sentence. The firefighter had to kick the door down to get in and save the children from the burning house. Okay, I believe it's clear. The next one, get into. The meaning of get into is start doing or enjoying something or become involved, to come or go into. Let's see an example. They queued to get into the cinema. Okay, they queued to get into the cinema, to go into the cinema theater. Run over. The meaning of run over is hit someone or something with something and drive over them or overflow or exceed. Okay, the meaning of run over is to hit someone or something or to drive over them. Let's say an example. The car ran over the dog. The car ran over the dog. Okay. Freak out. Make someone upset or shock. The meaning of freak out is make someone upset or shock. Let's see an example. Dad is going to freak out when he finds out you scratched the car. Okay. Dad is going to be upset or shocked when he finds that you have scratched the car, or when he finds scratches on the car. Speed off. The meaning of speed off is leave quickly in a vehicle or on a bicycle, or to move quickly, to leave or depart very quickly or hastily, especially by driving. Let's see an example. The criminal sped off just before the police arrived. Bounce back. The meaning of bounce back is to return quickly to a normal condition after a difficult situation or event. Okay, let's see an example. She bounced back easily from her surgery. Okay. Set in. The meaning of set in is begin and seem likely to continue. As a heat wave sets in across the state, people in some areas are being advised not to leave the house. Okay, it's clear, right? Look after. The meaning of look after is to take care of somebody or something. To take care of somebody or something. The childcare center looks after about 25 children on campus, or the childcare centers takes care about 25 children on campus. Okay, I believe it's clear, right? See you in the next session.